in Cuddy Arena. Ryan Brown here courtside with Shelton Collier after the Bulldogs beat LMU in Cuddy Arena 3-0 for the seventh straight meeting here at home. Coach, a 346 clip here tonight against LMU, a team that was tied for you for first place. How would you assess tonight's effort?
I was real happy with our performance. I think we did some great stuff. We had some really good hitting performances. Rachel Alice is our setter. I thought set really, really well. Watching LMU, they've got really good players, experienced players, players that have played really well against us in the past. So I think the fact that it was on our home court, we were comfortable, and maybe LMU was a little uncomfortable, led to us playing well and LMU not playing as well as they normally have, because they've been a pretty scary team this far, and we were very concerned about them. But I just think, you know, we played well enough tonight to keep the pressure on them and keep a lead, and I thought that made us comfortable and made them uncomfortable. So credit our players for being able to do that, for sure.
Coach, first set, second set, you get a big lead. They call timeout. They come back. You call timeout. After your timeout in the first set, an 8-3 run. After your timeout in the second set, a 10-2 run. What changed for this team, and what were some of the big adjustments in the middle of those sets?
Well, I think we were really up for this match. I mean, we knew the winner's in first place and the loser's not. And I think our team was kind of happy having a lead, and then all of a sudden maybe we lost a little focus, because, you know, when players get happy, sometimes they're not as determined. And so we had to kind of rekindle our determination. And I thought that was really important, because LMU's a scary team when they get going, and we didn't want to let them get going enough. And I think our team then refocused, and we were able to come back with a really good performance after some of those timeouts, which is the sign of a good team. So we're real pleased with that.
Coach, Alice, Mather, Ortiz, three freshmen. You put them in big roles down at Flagler, over in Charlotte against Aiken as well. But how thrilled with you were the way they responded tonight? It was a big time conference matchup on a Friday night at home, and all three of them played really strong.
Yeah, and if you ask our team right now, I don't think they think we have a freshman setter, a freshman libero, and a freshman middle. I just think we got, you know, they play well, and when they don't play well at those spots, we treat them as if they're juniors or seniors, and we ask them to respond like that. And, you know, Rachel Alice is a good setter. She's a freshman, but we don't treat her like that. And Treslin Ortiz, you know, plays like a veteran player back there. And Lindley Mather's made great progress as a middle. I mean, the Lincoln Memorial middles are really good. And, you know, our middles went head-to-head with them and both had success tonight. So I think it was just a real credit to a lot of our players being really ready to go and stepping up and being proud of their effort and performance tonight.
Coach, right in the middle of a huge homestand, you know, you're set up with these Tuesday, Friday, Saturday matches. You do it again this week. You do it again next week with an extra one on Saturday. As far as the mental side of it, how have you keeping the team mentally in there as they're starting to grind through a month of classes, a month of practice, a month of games? This is that middle part of the year, starting the middle part where you're trying to get through this.
Yeah, I think that it's a pleasure to play at home, and they know that, and it's fun. And when the grind is going to happen is when we have to take our long Friday, Saturday trips, and we have to travel back-to-back weekends. And then I think we'll see a little bit more of our sustained focus. But when we're playing at home and we get to sleep in our own beds and go to class and play at home, I think the players are tremendously comfortable with that. I think the true test will be when we have the really difficult road trips and they have big crowds maybe cheering against us, or, you know, that's going to be more of a challenge of where we are. But right now we're happy to play at home, and it's a lot of fun for our players.
Coach, as always, thanks for your time. Congratulations on the great win.
Appreciate it. Thanks for having us.